Robert, you're here in sunny South Africa, but some news emerging from Glamorgan today. What's happened?
Well, yeah, I've just been announced as the head coach for going forward. Looking forward to it. It's a job that I'm following in the footsteps of some wonderful people, some excellent coaches, and I hope I can play my part. I started off in the Colts environment when I was 15, and now sort of 30 years later, it's come to this point. I'm aware that we represent a first-class county. I'm also aware of the responsibility of representing a country. I know what it takes to be a Glamorgan player on the field and off. So, pride can be a dangerous word, but when it's used right, today's a proud day. But, the work starts here. I'm very lucky to be involved in a club that's, making good strides forward. There's some good people working there. I'll have a good boss in Hugh Morris who knows the game inside out, and also working with a very experienced captain in Jack Rudolph and also good people. So starting off on a good foot in, so we'll see what comes. When I played, I certainly could never have thought of playing anywhere else. Sort of a one-man club, one-club man as it was. That extra feeling you get and the extra motivation you get when it's a cold old day and you could be doing something else, but no, you're representing your country.